We see them every year at this time, but do we really know that much about hummingbirds other than the fact that they can fly in a stationary position? Most hummingbirds flap their wings between 53 and 80 times per second. This movement causes that audible humming sound we hear when hummingbirds are nearby. Due to the unique structure of their wings, hummingbirds can fly left, right, up, down, backwards, or even upside down. They can also hover by flapping their wings in a figure eight pattern, and their wings aren't the only fast-moving body part. They have a heart rate of approximately 1,260 beats per minute. Hummingbirds are not very social creatures and live very solitary lives. The only times they come together are either to mate or perhaps to share a hummingbird feeder. They will flock together and migrate in groups. Hummingbirds are very territorial. Male hummingbirds will aggressively protect their territory. A territory is chosen based on the abundance of available food, nectar, and water. Hummingbird territories are usually about the size of a quarter acre. Females define their territories by the nests they build and will fiercely protect these areas. Male hummingbirds are very aggressive. Once they have established their own territory, they will chase off any other male that comes near, eliminating the competition for female hummingbirds in the area. When hummingbirds fight, they puff themselves up to look as large as possible. They spread their wings and tail feathers out as large as possible and will use their beak and claws as weapons.